I've survived what's said to be the toughest job interview in the world with Donald Trump, but now I have a greater challenge at hand, right here in Asia. I have a brand new reality show coming out that will redefine the art of business, coming soon on Channel News Asia.